this virus, if I'm hearing you correctly. That's what you're saying?
Yes, exactly. Based on the virus genome, it's basically like our fingerprint. So you can see the very unusual characters in their genome, which clearly, based on the other evidence they left during the modification, we can say finally this is exactly the one comes from their own special bad coronavirus and then target human. Nobody won't see it. It's because of the big suppression come from the Chinese Communist Party government and also their friend in scientific world. So basically, this is very clearly that this virus is like Frankenstein. So he created those things like basically a cow has deer's head, has rabbit's ear, and also have monkey's hand. So they can never get it from the nature. And there were evidence left in the genome. But I am the target that Chinese Communist Party won't be disappeared.
Would the Chinese government intentionally create a virus like this?
Okay, if you want to know the exact motive, the exact idea, I think people have to come to ask them, ask Communist Party, why did they do it? Because they are the ones do it. We cannot always understand their evil thinking. You have to come to ask them. But what we see already proves that they have done that. It harmed everyone in the world, lead to the historic pandemic, involved everyone.
How do you go to the rest of the world?
Okay, first, as I said, I have this kind of solid scientific evidence, and also my next report will come out soon to make you fully understand it. The other thing is, I work in the WHO reference lab, which is the top coronavirus lab in the world, in the University of Hong Kong. And since I get deeply into such investigation in secret from the early beginning of this outbreak, I had my intelligence because I also get my own unique network in China, involved the hospital, institute, and also government. Also, I work with the top coronavirologists in the world. So together with my experience, I can tell you, this is created in the lab. This is from that template owned by China military. And also it is spread to the world to make such damage.
To make such damage, do you believe the Chinese government released this intentionally, on purpose? Did they do this?
Yes, of course, it's intentionally. And even noted more evidence, you already can see what they try to cover up from the early beginning, as I reviewed in different medias before, and also what else they have done, like making the fabricated virus to throw out the natural origin theory, censorship, everything that